Westdale United Church is situated on the traditional territory of the Anishinaabe Mississauga and the land covered by the Williams Treaty. We respectfully acknowledge and honor First Nation people's history, spirituality, and stewardship of this land, wherein our place of worship resides.
Welcome to Westdale.
Welcome to Westdale.
Welcome to Westdale.
Christ, the light within you. call to worship. As stars to the maker,
we are the work of God's hands.
As clay to the potter,
we are the work of God's hands.
Children of light, the Spirit of God dwells in us.
May the joy of the Lord to God, all the earth, break forth into joyous song and sing praises.
O sing to God a new song. God has done marvelous things.
O sing to God a new song. Let the whole world shout.
Be happy.
Be holy.
Rejoice in God.
Rejoice in the Lord always. And again I say rejoice.
Amen. Let's hold still and let the Spirit rest upon us. Let us pray. Bright and holy God, you move among us when we gather in your name. In the morning light, O God, may we glimpse again your image deep within us. Strength and beauty deep within us. The candle burns, the sign of your presence. God among us, born as one of us. May we live in the light of your promises. May your hope live within us, shining as bright, the bright light in our lives. And may we be drawn together in the Spirit's peace. Be born again, not in a manger, but in us. Make us your Bethlehem. O God of promises, we gather in expectation. Listening, loving God, may joy be born among us. So let us open the stable door and kneel. Let us ponder the Word made flesh. Let us glory in the lighting of a flame that will remain lit forever. God of Bethlehem, help us feel your love close to us. Open us to your fire within us. Come, Christmas God, Christ child of Bethlehem, Spirit of wonder, be born in us in your world once more, that joy might be shared, peace proclaimed, and love abound. Stir the holy waters by which we gather. Glorious God, shine in our hearts and fill us with praise. In the hope, peace, joy, and love of Jesus we pray. Amen. I want you to lift up your voices and join in singing Go Tell It on the Mountain.
Oh,
journey. Today we light our third candle, the pink candle. It's really unique. The word tenebrae in French means joy, and so the joy candle. This year we're celebrating kind of an ancient tradition of the mighty acts of God, the act of creation, the act of the Exodus last Sunday, and today the candle of the prophets. And I'm happy to invite the Fentons to come and to relight our first two candles, and then light our third candle today.
Today we light the candle of prophets. From time to time through the ages, God has sent men and women to call God's people back to faithfulness, to speak out against injustice and abuse, and to call us to follow a way other than our own.
In this Advent season, we turn to the prophet Isaiah, who foretold the coming of the Messiah when he wrote, "Arise, shine, for thy light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee. For behold, darkness shall over the earth, and terrible darkness be the people. But the Lord shall arise upon thee, and his glory shall be seen upon thee. And the Gentiles shall come to thy light, and kings to the brightness of thy rising." Isaiah 60, verses 1 through 3.
We relight the first Advent candle, the candle of creation.
Singing our Advent to the tune, "Give Me Oil."
Thank you.
Let us open our hearts to the Spirit. Let us pray.
In the season of waiting, may patience be our companion.
And the season of demands, may gentleness be our companion.
In the season of good news, may prayer be our companion.
Holy One, we light these candles, flickers of scarlet starlight, cradled in a forever circle of green, of possibility, awe, and wonder.
Joy be born among us.
God's joy. Prepare us to be your joy to others.
In Jesus' name, Amen.
Wonderful. Thank you very much. It gets a little brighter as the days get shorter and the nights get longer as we make our way to longest night of the year. It's brighter in here. We break the darkness. That's where the tradition of the Advent candles. Saints of Westdale, the gift of your life is a source of blessing in this world. So let us glorify God through our gifts. With joy we present offerings of commitment and support for the work of Christ Church right here in Peterborough and through the Mission and Service Fund around the world. Christmas Day. There will be service online for Christmas Day. watch that in your pajamas? Lost keys. Yeah, I found some keys last Sunday, or last Sunday, somebody brought me some keys on a green, kind of a bungee cord, a stretchy thing, so maybe that, I tried every door in the church, and it doesn't, so, I tried it on my own car, it didn't work. I'm not sure, there's two keys there, and they look like the keys you get when you put in a lock, so there's a number of them, so I think somebody wants those, so there's two of them there, so if you know somebody, if you notice they're missing a key, and that's in the office. So I guess that's as far as announcements go. Anything else you want to... Yeah. I don't know, better the way, and we can listen to this beautiful music, and as we make our journey to Bethlehem, and Michelle takes her place. We're recording the Cantata. We're hoping that it can be put up on the YouTube. We're not quite sure if we'll copyright and things like that, but I'm recording it as well in audio, so people can enjoy it afterwards as well.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. In him was life, and that life was the light of all humankind. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it.
Save us all when we were gone astray.
story began long before Jesus was born. The scriptures are filled with detailed predictions, voices from history declaring that a Savior was on the way.
Come, Messiah, come, Messiah.
The prophet Isaiah wrote that God would bring comfort to all people, that a voice would be heard in the wilderness, a voice of one calling, prepare the way for the Lord.
Come, Messiah, come, Messiah.
Around 2,000 years ago, events began to unfold, signaling the Messiah was on his way. An angel first appeared to a young girl named Mary and told her she was chosen to bring the promised Savior into the world. An angel also appeared to her betrothed husband, informing him of Mary's great destiny. Just before Mary was due to deliver her child, she and Joseph learned that they had to take a long journey required by the Roman tax census. When they arrived in Bethlehem, there were no rooms left, only a stable. It was that night, in that stable, the miracle birth took place.
This is promise foretold. There are signs to behold. There's a manger awaiting a king.
There are shepherds nearby. There's a star in the sky. There are angels preparing to sing.
Mary wrapped her firstborn son in cloth. and placed him in the only cradle available.
From the Thank you.
Bethlehem, the shepherds found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they began spreading the word, and everyone was amazed by what they were saying. The shepherds returned to their flocks, glorifying and praising God for all they had seen and heard, which was just as they had been told.
Come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant, come, ye, O come, ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. Come and let us adore him.
Our good God for us has done in saving his Westdale since 2003, and it was actually an invitation from my mom, who passed away that year, or the year after, so it was maybe 2002 when I got the invitation. And I got a call on the Sunday. She wrote me a letter on the Friday and said that I should really go back to the church and share my love of music with the church. And I got a call on the Sunday from Westdale Church saying, oh, we'd like you to be a supply choir director because the choir director was leaving. And so it was my complete blessing to be part of this church. I'd like to thank Michelle. Michelle, normally we have John and Stephanie, and John has not been feeling well. So less than 2 weeks ago, I asked Michelle if she could stay in. She did an amazing job.
Christ candle, but we carry the light of Christ candle.